We are on I-75 in Lake Panasoffkee, where in 1971, Little Miss Lake Panasoffkee was discovered by two hitchhikers. They found her halfway submerged in the water. It's believed that she was tossed over the bridge. Sadly, she was found with a size 36 belt around her neck. That is probably how she was killed. Her killer and her body, her name, her alias, has never been discovered. One of the most mysterious cases to ever exist.